My favorite Halloween music. Of course, I'm going to be a little bit biased and stick to the piano for this run of this edition of our favorite host's Halloween music. One doesn't have to look too far, especially in the early 20th century, the music of Arnold Schoenberg, the Second Viennese School, or even Bela Bartok. Some of those ghoulish etudes or music from out of doors. But I'm going to stick to a 19th century favorite for Halloween this year, and the first one that came to mind for some reason was a Chopin prelude. That's the number 24 from the 24 preludes he wrote in Majorca, and it is absolutely turbulent, stormy, dramatic, everything we expect from great Halloween music, beginning with these stormy seas. In the left hand, a very defiant theme in the right, best played with one finger. There's very little hope in this one. There's a little major section that comes in the middle, not for long. We quickly leave that world, return to the home minor key. Just like that, with one twist. And there's the theme again. A few questions. And this literally sounds, this is the climax, by the way. I'm doing a major slow motion, thirds running from the top, literally like drowning. A few more pleas for help. Happens twice, and then finally we have three bells of doom at the very end. I'm out of breath just talking about it. That's the 24th prelude of Chopin. Definitely add that one to your Halloween playlist. I'm Daniel Vnukowski, host of the Jukebox.